with the Taylor residence, looking at possibly doing a full system here or just an air conditioner. For a full system, we'd pull this unit up and set our new one back down in the same spot, new coil into the existing supply ductwork. Return drop would get reused more than likely. We'd put our 5-inch media cabinet in. Actually, I'll just replace it. Do our new 5-inch media cabinet there. Flue pipe around this side. There is going to have to be... No, they got a liner installed, so we can reuse the existing flue liner. It's 5-inch. Gas lines. Black iron into a union. Electrical's all ran in conduit right there up above the joist. Refrigerant lines run across the ceiling here to the outdoor unit and to a crawl space. Those will just get flushed and pressure tested. Breaker panels right over here. There is a 30-amp circuit in the Siemens panel for my air conditioner. They're thinking of converting over to all electric and putting in a heat pump, so we'd have to have a new panel put in. Probably have to have the panel upgraded to 100 amps. Or to 200 amps, I'm sorry. And then we just rebuild everything with the air handler sitting on top of a base up into the plenum. Hey guys, we're at the Taylor residence looking at doing a condenser replacement. We'd pull this unit out, set our new one back down in the same spot. Disconnect box would be replaced, and then flush and pressure test the line set.